babies. She's not really loving this too much, but it's unbelievable how big they are. So I'm trying to keep her right here. You can see right there in the top of the screen is a skull. No, no, baby, lay down. Lay down. And next to that one is another skull. I don't know. Let me try to get it better. Okay. It's kind of coming in and out. That baby's moving a lot. It was so cool because I could see his little hand or her hand. There's a lot going on here. Right in that top. Right there. Good girl. Right there's the puppy. You see the little hand moving or whatever it is? I think we have three in one screen right now. They've just grown so much. Alright, let's try to get better shot here. Okay. They are like on top of each other, I believe. Which doesn't surprise me. Okay, there's a spine. Right there in the middle. Let's move over a little bit here. Here we go. I think they're all like smushed in together. There's another skull right there on the side there. And he gets very nervous at this ultrasound, so I have to be careful. I shall move. At this stage of the game, it gets kind of hard to see what's going on. Because we don't really see the little black sacks anymore. We're just looking for babies and bones. Lots of movement going on. As I said before, I do feel like there's quite a bit in there. It's just, it's kind of hard to get a good look at them. It's okay, baby. Hold still. You're okay. Good girl. I'm not even zoomed in, is the crazy part. Zoomed out. There's a baby. Moving around. There might be two babies. Let me see. Hard to tell. See, there's another. There we go. So there's one skull right there. But then we have one right next to it, and one to the left. Wow, that's crazy. And maybe one down below. I can't tell. No, that's just one baby, I think. It could be two on top of each other. It's hard to tell at this stage of the game. But I thought it was really cool to look at. Let me try to pause for a minute and zoom in. Sorry. There's a baby. You can see, I think that's little hands moving. I think the skull's on the bottom. Well, it's hard to tell, isn't it? It's moving, that's all I know, so that's good. Trying to find little hearts like I did before, but I don't see them right now. I know they're there. Right, there's a baby right there. So there's the skull. I think the body's. Let's go down on the body a little bit. They're so little, they probably got little heartbeats. I think it's right there. Can't get a good view of it. Just a little bit. It's the way he's laying. Can't see it. That's a different one right there. Might be two different ones actually. See, I think there's one right there on the top and then one below it because I see that heartbeat down below. Right there. You can barely see it because it's down below. See that heart moving? I don't know who that belongs to. But if we go up higher, this one, I believe, is different. Connected to somebody over here. And then there's one, there's something right here. I can't tell. I see, I think that's one on top, bouncing around, and one down below, but it's shady because it's lower, and then one to the right. So I believe that's three on one screen. I could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure. Because I do see that heart. See that right there? This one right here, this one up here. And this one over here. I'll try to go down and see if we can see that one better. Where are you, little guy? This, yep, right there. That's crazy. All right, so we got Then we come back over here, and there's one right here. There's the heart. Okay, here. See it? It's kind of just vibrating, beating. Right there in the middle. Right there. I can't get a very good picture of that baby though. But we know it's there because I see a heart. And there's one right here. This one. Where's your little heart, buddy? It's moving. Okay, let me. And I'm only on one side of her too, by the way, so a lot of activity just on this one side. I may have to x-ray her. There's a heart. Right there. Who does it belong to? Belongs to this one. So, I can't figure out for sure. So, I know that's that heart, but down below it, there's a lot of movement. I don't know if that's the same baby or a different baby. Zoom out for a minute. I think there's a different baby down below. I think there's four in that screen. And I'm going to count it for you. One. Two, three, and then down here, let me get a better shot of that. It's faded. It's just so hard to tell because some are bigger than others when you're, because you're viewing like them on top of each other. So it's definitely hard to see for sure what's going on. I like to get the skull. You can see the skulls are pretty circular. Like there's one on top left. I like to look at those because to me that's a little bit easier. But sometimes they're faced different ways, so you can't really tell. There's a skull. Having trouble bringing that one forward. There we go. So crazy. Okay, I need a little bit more gel. Anyways, I'm gonna zoom back out real quick. All right, sorry. So, whoops, it's hard to film this and do this at the same time. So here's the belly. Right here, right now. Honey's being a good girl. Alright, more gel helps see better. So I zoomed out. So on this screen, I'm definitely seeing a lot. See some hearts going. Coffee's moving. How many? I do not know. I see one heart there. It's a good heart right there. Y'all see it? Right there. Thump, thump, thump. And there's just more. I just don't know. There's no way to tell right now how many there are. But it's cool just to check on them and see how big they're getting. Definitely really neat. Love seeing those heartbeats. There's another heartbeat. I think I saw one over here. Yep, there's another one. I believe there's one down here somewhere. So crazy, like you just don't know. How many are there? We don't know. I know there's lots. Lots meaning six, lots meaning eight. Above that, I would find it hard to believe, but hey, you never know. I definitely think we have more than six, though. Just don't quote me. Let's come up higher. So we came up higher and you can see lots of stuff going on. It's pretty cool. So that's definitely 1, 2, 3, 4. There's four on that screen. I'm zoomed out, so I can almost see the sacks again. One to the bottom left, one to the top left, one to the bottom right, one to the top right. It's crazy. So anyways, I just thought you guys might enjoy seeing the babies, the Whovilles. Hi, Whoville babies. I'm so excited to meet you, but not yet, okay? We need a couple weeks. Which technically her due date's like around the 13th, so we're like 2 weeks away. Eek! That made my heart drop. 2 weeks away to get ready. I'm so not ready. But I'll be ready, don't worry. Even if I have to work 24/7, right, Abby? 24/7. There I can see some skulls on the top. Looks like everybody's doing good. There's three right there in a row. But we hope everyone has a happy Friday, and I thought it'd be just cool to check in on the Whoville babies. Sorry if this isn't a very good film, but it's fun. Thank you, Miss Addie. Addie. Thank you, Miss Addie. She's gonna get a haircut soon. Say bye.